Parecen compas, pero no estoy seguro.
Didn't expect a dam this big out here.
Yeah, the locals use it for irrigation. Seems like overkill. I reckon somebody was optimistic about agriculture in Bolivia.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. I'm riding the motorcycle.
Clear out. I'll meet you there.
Drone is up.
Got a tango.
I see a second target. I've got eyes on a captain. Here's target number 5. Tango down.
Carajo, nos están atacando.
Ah, shit, we've been spotted.
Target down.
Nos están chingando y no podemos tocarlos. ¡Manden la puta patrulla!
Quédense donde están. Una patrulla va en camino.
We got more tangos rolling up.
¡A huevo, cabrones! Tenemos nuestros apoyos. Va llegando a la última posición enemiga conocida.
Por aquí, cabrones.
taking a shot. Clear on this side.
In local news, Dinku fighter Raul Vargas is moving to the United States of America to start a new career as a mixed martial artist in the new Global Fighting League. Vargas, the undefeated Dinku champion of Charamoco, is well known in Pucara as El Jaguar del Rey. He earned the name during his first Dinku battle by strapping shards of broken glass to his fists. These jaguars...
I found a receipt for the construction of a sound booth. That has to be for Perico's radio station. Let's check out the address. I got eyes on a weapons case. I've been wanting one of these.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
I think that's all of them.
Chopper here and the rebels will pick it up. Taking the bike.
Go on, I'll be right with you. This reminds me of that area around Oregon E. Humping mountains and sucking wind.
And blowing shit up. Took you so long.
Keep those weapons down. We want these people on our side.
How did I rise through the ranks to become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel?
All right,
and
let's
roll. Always answer. I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have...
Drone. Got another tango. Marking a captain.
Target spotted. Marking an enemy.
There's another one. That's 10. Tango down. Target down.
Roger. Let me get in position. Ready to engage. Firing!
That's a kill.
Okay, we're still good.
Dile que todo va bien por acá. Sí. Sí, yo también te quiero, man.
They're gonna make you back up.
Okay. Ya hay algo, compas.
Coopere y todo saldrá bien.
¡Pinche cabrón!
Talk now.
Okay, okay. There's this one thing I heard about.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. There's a weapons case over here. Use this.
Nest.
Mierda, es el enemigo. Cúbranse.
No te escondas.
Hostile down. Fucking hell.
Wake up. We need Dad approaching.
All right, we're all clear.
I got this. I'll pilot.
Swiping a helicopter to bring a day into focus.
Pay a visit to Perico's home in Todos Santos. If he's there, grab him and bring him in. If not, search the place for useful intel.
Drone is airborne. There's another one right there. I've got a generator over here.
Drone is airborne. Hines and a small group of tangos. I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Drone is up. He's dead.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Got one. Back it up, back it up. You're gonna get made, hang back. Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now. Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him. Damn, that guy's dead. That LT's getting away. Tango 5.
Rico isn't here. Scour up any kind of intel you can.
Tango down.
That's a kill.
We're made.
This is El Cardenal with an important message for Bolivia. Beware of the lies spread by Pat Catari and his rebels. These promises of equality and transparency, or free education and free health care, they are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny. People can only be equal when equality is forced upon them. Pat Catari would take the fruit of your labor.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
We good? Shit got close for a second there.
You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything. The best way, the only moral and Christian way to bring success and prosperity to the individual citizen and the nation is through a free economy. Contrary to the lies spread by Pachukai and his kind, free markets promote
got schematics of some kind. Fractal antenna, maybe.
If Perico's using that fractal antenna to broadcast, that drawing might help the activity get a beat on his location.
We've got a possible location on DJ Perico's radio station. Go check it out.
Yeah, the locals use it for irrigation. Seems like overkill. I reckon somebody was optimistic about agriculture in Bolivia. Reminds me of that area around Oregon E. Hopping mountains and sucking wind.
Blowing shit up. When was that? OEF-2? Specialist Midas over there assists this EOD team with blowing a weapons cache that was dug into the side of a mountain.
Why you gotta bring this shit up?
Of course. Midas' squad leader didn't feel like humping the minimum safe distance from the explosion.
Minimum safe distance was 2 clicks.
So when they blew the cache, we were dodging goddamn rocks. 2 kids got concussion. One fucker's ankle got smashed to hamburger. All because one asshole of a squad leader was too lazy to hump 2 clicks.
That's when we knew we had to join the secret squirrel squad. The mistake was gonna kill us, it'd be our own.